What's up, guys? ReeSumSumSix here, and today for you guys, I got Fortnite Battle Royale. I should have said this in my last video, ReeSumSumSix here, because that's my new channel name. I deleted plays off it, because it kind of seemed kind of dumb. But anyways, guys, this is what I'm drinking today, same in the last video, Mountain Dew, so. I just drink all of it. But. Yeah, guys, let's get into this. I would prefer Xbox One or PS4 because PC's a lot laggy, like really laggy. Unless you have like the best internet in the world or the best PC in the world, then it'll be really laggy for you. But, sorry, I got the most stuffed up. But yeah. I'm playing on the Xbox One myself. Probably like my next video or two videos or so, I'm going to put my brother's channel link in the description because he's making a channel. He hasn't made it yet, so him and his girlfriend still come up with names. So once I make the channel, I'll see if he wants me to put it in the description. If he does, then I will. See, this is why I hate guys like this. Who's shooting? See, they're like modders or something, or cheaters, because like they buy everything, they waste their money on games and stuff, and they buy everything. I mean, it's perfectly fine to waste your money. It's just like, come on, though, dude, don't cheat, don't be a cheater. You rather want to play it the good way than be a cheater. I'm kind of cheating myself on GTA Online because I used to play shot cards on GTA Online on the Xbox 360. I still kind of buy them on the Xbox One, but I haven't played GTA Online on the Xbox One in months, so I'm not really that much into the Xbox One. So I just really mostly play Battle Royale or Zombie. But my brother's like really big on the Xbox One, so he mostly plays it. I don't really play video games that much. All I want to make is YouTube videos. So, as you guys can tell on my YouTube videos, I mostly play Xbox 360. I'm still, like, I haven't been doing Xbox 360 in like a week, so I haven't played the Xbox 360 in a week, so I'm still doing that. There's not gonna be a video Friday because, well, guys, I'm only gonna really do videos on weekends now because, like, there's not gonna be a video Friday. Because I might be going to Sky Zone with my friend, Logan Ashton. You guys know him. He's been some of my videos, so yeah, guys. And with Isaac Brewer, you guys know him too, he's been some of my videos too. As known as Death Scale 66. 666. Yeah, 66, that's the name. I thought I said 66. But anyways, guys, so we gotta find a way up here. Okay, that's not gonna help. Let's just destroy this because we gotta get 10 wood so we can build stuff. So I'm trying to build a ramp trying to get up here. Okay, good enough. So let's build. Let's get over here. Get over here. You know, I need a little bit more higher. I need a little bit more higher up, please. If I can just jump off it from here. No, I can't. Flip. Flip-a-doo. I'm also kind of new to this game, guys. You guys can't already tell. Let me just kind of place it, move it down. Oh, wow, okay. No, stop that, please. Okay, he's just dancing away. What if I just... Huh. Okay, I'm just gonna destroy this, you know? Whatever. I'm just gonna destroy it. I don't care. That was kind of pointless, right? Right, guys? That was kind of pointless. Oh, wow. We could have just gone up that way. Okay. Let me destroy this real quick. I'm just gonna destroy that to get to. Boom. Boom. There's mostly weapons in the houses, though. Oh, sweet. You definitely want a smoke grenade. Guys, I would recommend, because my brother might be doing this game on his channel, like when he creates it and stuff, with his girlfriend and stuff. So I would pretty much recommend watching him on this game, because, well, I'm not really that good. So. So, let's go. Alright, guys, let's go. Oh, I have two? Can't do that, really. I'm making a video, Ma. Yeah. What the heck was that? Are you serious right now? Alright, let's go.
Yeah, I don't think Melissa's coming out today.
Oh.
Huh?
I said, oh. That's kind of rude. Don't you think? It's kind of rude.
No, it's pretty good though because my house is...
Still, it's kind of rude. If you tell somebody you're gonna maybe come out, then you should try to stick up to it and not just say that you're not gonna come out flat out. But... Yeah, you do. You got two freaking teenage boys, Ma. We can help. We ain't toddlers anymore or anything. We can help. Sorry about that, guys. I'm in the circle, so that's good to be in the circle. You always want to be in there. Because it's like mostly like the safe spot, but I don't want to be in the safe spot. I want to kill some people. That came out really wrong, guys. I just want to kill some people on this game. Let me know if you guys see any people in this, like in the comments, and also let me know what I did wrong and did good in both the very videos. Any more lighting? What? Am I still in the circle? Okay, I'm still in the circle. I gotta pass through a few cities to get out of the circle. Where is everybody? There's like 43 other people. Where is everybody? It's like a ghost freaking town. Someone already raided this house, I can probably tell. But there's always something somebody missed. See? They missed stuff. Look at this. Or they probably died. That's your seat. Wait, no, I want that. Give me that back. There's so many flipping weapons. Oh. Heck no. Excuse me, sir, that's very mean. Oh, crap. That's what you get. Oh, dude! That's cool! Let's pick up all this ammo. Dude! I'm definitely swapping that. No, I need that. Give me that. Yeah, dude, that's cool, bro. That's dope, man. I'm just gonna heal myself real quick so I have a nice spot for a weapon. I'm gonna get here this. There we go. Well, you killed somebody, guys. I think I said that. I wanted to at least kill one or two people in this game before I die. And we did. We killed one person. So, dude, my brother has so many friends on this. I wonder how he gets all these friends. Well, actually, I know Ike's all his friends because he's actually pretty cool in games. My bow's pretty dope on games. I don't have a pistol. I'm gonna trade. Can I trade these for? I'm gonna swap these for pistol. I don't want those. I want the pistol. My brother, like, I don't know how he is, how he does this, but he's like really good at. He's like really good at all the games. He beats me through every single game. I don't know how he does it, but I guess he does. I can't make this video that long because like my belly really wants to play, so I'm gonna let him play after I'm done with this video. So pretty much when I die, Ma,
what?
Can you tell my brother when I die I'm gonna give the Xbox One to him?
Huh?
Can you tell my brother that I said when I die I'm gonna give him the Xbox One when I die on Is he sleeping? Can you check for me?
No, because I'm doing something right now, okay?
Wow. Wow. I'm kidding. I love my mom. Love you, Mom.
Let me say
buddy. I was going to say, you're not going to say it? Really? I mean, no, I'm kidding. Alright, guys, so we are almost out of the circle, so there's like 23 other people left, and I still survived. Guys, I've survived with this. No, no, that's bull. That is bull crap. That is bull crap. How you killed me. Okay, guys, we're gonna do another thing because I died out of bull crap. There's no way he killed me from that distance. No flipping way he killed me from that distance, guys. So we're gonna play another game and then I'm gonna give that. If my brother's probably sleeping, I'm gonna make another video if my brother's sleeping. Because I already let you guys know on the video. Gee.
But anyway, dude, I died with like a second
here. Sorry, guys. You guys hear that? I'm just messing around with this. It's a fidget cube. I don't know if you guys can see it. It's a fidget cube. My screen's just as right. My edit some
stuff
out.
Over here?
Huh?
What is all these clothes over here?
I don't know. Alright, guys. Right when we die in this one, I'm gonna end it and edit some, probably some stuff out. I'm gonna go by someone who's deploying. So I kinda wanna be by someone. I'm always alone in these matches. It sucks. Oh, he's going over here. Oh, they're fighting over there. They're fighting. Alright. Let's not get into any of that real quick. Because let's find some weapons first so before we even get into that. We're going to die. Oh, no, we're not. Okay, let's go. We got this. I don't know how good this is, but may not be any good. Alright, I see somebody. Come at me. Yeah, that's what I thought. And I'm picking up guns like crazy. I don't need this other revolver, do I? No, I don't. Can I drop it? I love the sound of that, though. I have a different one. Okay. We'll use this right now. Let's go find some more people, guys. So we killed one person. We have only 6 shots in our revolver, and that's it.
I didn't buy food to waste.
Oh, I'm sorry, Ma. Still making a video. Can you take that from the shotgun? Thank you. Okay. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh shoot, no! No, shoot, 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 no! Alright guys, I accidentally died. If you guys might think it was on purpose, but it was accident. So, yeah. Once this loads back to main menu, I'm going to end it. Alright guys, so this was a little bit of a short one, but yeah guys. So subscribe for more, like for more, comment more, do all good stuff you guys do, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.